Federation and also members of the media in what is a very important year for Uganda because they will be running on the first day of the Olympics, the 10,000 meter running. So you can keep that on your calendar and also try to mark your dates for that day. Go into tournaments that are also qualifying tournaments, one for the boxers that is going to be happening in France, and then another for the Paralympians that is going to be happening. And that is the word that the National Council Sports General Secretary decided to come and deliver this moment and also retiring.
Classes. The third one was to win medals, and then the fourth one was to expose our athletes, because many of them, this was their first competition. It was their first chance of the play. We are lucky for them, they were not kicked out of the play. But when we went, we achieved all the four objectives. I will begin with the medals. We took a delegation of 10 athletes, and then 6 officials, which includes guides and the other technical officials. And the delegation of 10 out of 10, one did not pass the classification panel, so it remained with 9 athletes. Out of 9 athletes, we received 10 medals. 3 were gold medals, 3 were silver medals, and 4 bronze medals. And I will request the medalists to stand up or wave. But we also managed to qualify 3 athletes for Tokyo 2020 Paralympic Games. But even those who lost 6 seconds, 5 seconds, and we hope when we give them an intensive training, they will qualify in Tunisia. And we know the KS National Council of Sport and Government are so passionate about para sports, and also their interest is to see that Uganda team produces a very beautiful contingency in Tokyo. So we know we will succeed in that. The other thing that I wanted to talk about is to thank the National Council of Sport. As you are aware, especially you people from the media who have been following us, this is the first time that Uganda Paralympic is taking a huge number of athletes' time, and we need to appreciate the big man, Dr. Gweo, for that. And we also need to appreciate the government of Uganda for investing in sport, because without investing in sport, even if council would want to take you, it cannot, because there is no resources. And also to appeal to government, because though we put those now athletes, we left a lot of them, and many of them were crying. When we are going, I received so many calls from media, from my colleague, the president of athletics, because they couldn't go, not because they could not, they did not achieve the qualification time for Morocco. I now give the microphone to my colleague, the president of the Uganda Boxing Federation.
The assistant General Secretary, Mr. Katende, the colleagues from National Council of Sports, and the colleague president of Uganda Paralympics, and the entire media is here present. The bombers, bombers,
oi!
Bombers,
oi!
And colleague athletes from Paralympics. Thank you so much for making this press conference. I'm very excited for this press conference.
As a country, we have four major tournaments or competitions which are honored government to government, and their priorities will be put on them, and one of them is Olympics. We also have Commonwealth Games, we also have African Games, we also have now the East African Community Games. And when you see all those, you get a participant effect. And the standards of remuneration are always there.
You can wear a smile, it's not very good.
They're not smiling.